So if you are unable to control your Apple TV with your Apple remote, there is two options. First, the battery may be dead. It's a CR2032 and it's just right inside that cap. You take 25 cents, you unscrew, and the battery is right inside. If you don't have the battery at home, I have a link in the description if you want to order one on Amazon. The second option is a sync issue. What that means is that when you buy an Apple TV, your remote control your Apple TV, everything is fine. And in fact, any remote can control any Apple TV and any Apple TV can be controlled by any remote. But you can make a synchronization. That means if you press on the menu and the right arrow for 6 seconds by pointing your Apple TV, you will see on the upper left corner a sync logo. That means that from that moment, only that remote can control the Apple TV. If you try to control it with another remote, it won't work. So if you're unable to control your Apple TV with your remote, with a new battery, and it doesn't work, well, it's probably because it have been synced with another remote. But don't worry, you can unsync a remote with any remote. To unsync any remote, you just press and hold the menu and the left arrow for 6 seconds. And you will see the unsync logo on the upper left corner of the Apple TV. From there, any Apple remote will be able to control the Apple TV like before. And if you want to sync that remote, you don't have to, but if you want, well, now you can press the menu and the right arrow for 6 seconds. The thing is that if an Apple remote have been synced with your Apple TV other than yours, well, you can't sync it until you unsync it. Yeah, that makes sense. Finally, there is a third option. Your Apple remote may be dead. That is rare, but that can happen. And if so, you can order a new one with the link in the description. So this is it. Thank you for watching. I hope it helps. If yes, please make a thumbs up. If you have any question, please ask in the comment below. I may simply answer you or even maybe make a video just for you. So don't forget to subscribe. And what you do see back there, it's from my main channel. So please come take a look at this right there. Thank you for watching again. See ya.